Okay, welcome back, guys. I had to go eat some lunch. I eat once a day, so when it's lunchtime, it's lunchtime. All right, well, how does that look? We did the rope, and I'm still going to work on the anchor, but we're gonna let the anchor sit for just a little bit. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna find the water. And let's do the water or the waves. Waves. So now this time we're just going to do the yeah, the rope is three colors, so and as you can see I meticulously try to do my best with that. Oh, look, I see some more rope. See, this is the thing. This is crazy, right? You see that rope right there? Just little bits of the rope right here. And I can just do that with pencil. I mean, just with a couple colors because it's not gonna do much. But there you have it. There. Look at that. I'll probably find some more rope down there, but that's okay. Okay, so this is... Oh, the sun is coming out. So a little bit of wave here, a little bit of wave here, and then we see some wave here. I don't know what that is, so we're gonna make it wave. And then the crashing of the top, the blue, I mean the white part. Okay, so I'm gonna turn this around just a little, okay? Let me make sure we're still in the shot. Okay, yeah, I think it's gonna be pretty, guys. I'm just gonna take my time with it. This will be like maybe 4 or 5. I'll color offline so it doesn't go up to like 16. Because they're only 20 minutes each. So, and, I want to keep those bubbles, so we don't want to color over the bubbles. Let's make sure we know where we're at. It's crashing up. Yes, a lot of different things in here. Okay, wave. I think I'm gonna do this part. Finish off the wave here. Okay, yeah. All right, now be careful, guys. This is her fin. Do you see more wave? Here's a wave. Wow, there's a beautiful breeze. Beautiful breeze. Okay, here we go. Got a wave over here. Keep the bubbles white. As we break down each, I don't know what that is. Looks like a fish. Okay, here's a wave. There's a seahorse right there. It's a pretty blue, isn't it? Yeah, I like it. So this is alcohol, so it's not going to give me the second coverage. So, which is fine. Okay, is that? Oh, okay, sorry. I see it under here. That's not the fish. Okay, that's not the fish. Okay, so let's go over here. Okay, do you see anything else? So, let me step back for a minute and see what we can see. What we got right now, is this the right one? Yeah, it's got a nice aqua feel to it. I'm gonna turn it up just a little bit. Very to stay right at the depths. How's that? I may have to do a little bit of blending. I'm gonna let that sit for a minute so I can get my eyes wrapped around it. Let's see what it looks like up to you guys. Okay, yeah, that looks good. Okay, we're gonna scroll it. I'm gonna do one, yeah. I'm not worried about down there, that little tip, but let's get it like right about there. Okay. Now, of course, as you know, I did a little watercolor. My alcohol marker is going to do absolutely nothing to blend it. So I'm going to get a blue pencil. See how those blues just come right out. I'm just kind of So it doesn't look like, okay, there's the marker and I left it. I'm just gonna bring it in just a little bit. Not too much, though. Yeah, how's that? Is that a little bit better? Okay. Of course. I'm gonna bring in just a little bit of dark. Not too much. Just a little bit. Blend it out. Don't leave it just like that. Okay, so you see how it just kind of brings it out just a little bit more? That's what the black does. It just kind of... Okay, I'll leave it alone. I'll leave it alone. I'll leave it alone. It's enough. Set it back real quick. That looks pretty. So now let's, I'm just going to touch, where's my number two? My number two highlight, gray. Ah, just going to touch just give it a little bit of help here. I probably should have done a, you know what I should have done was a little blue. I can still do that. Look like a little sea green. And I can still do that, so let's see how that works. Okay. Then I'm going to bring a little bit of sea green in. Let me pull out my crayon. I mean, my pencil. Can I do something like that? Just give it at the base. Haha, there's another wave. See that? I told you guys. Just give it a little bit more realistic. Let's get that done. Because we've got, are we in screen? Yeah, down here. I told you, I'm going to find another one and then I'm going to find another one. So that is a wave, a little fancy wave, but there's the wave top, so we're going to make it a wave. 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 Yeah, that's my cat. If you wondered what, who's snoring, my cat snores. Mm-hmm. Okay, so there we go. And what did we do? We went and got, did I put away that marker already? Good gracious, I'm fast. I don't waste no time. You know what, that actually, is that the same marker? I actually like this one better. No, I like the other one better. Because it, yeah, that's her, she's in a deep sleep. Touch of black, right? Yeah, it's my black. And that's enough. One more. And then we're going to do a little number two. Just a couple little marks, just to create some dimension there. And then we'll just color it in just a little bit. Now, I don't know if you can see that green, but I can. And it's very nice. Can you guys see the green that I'm doing for the right here? I don't know. But there is the sea green here. And that's blue. That's blue right here. Mm-hmm. I'm going to go ahead and fill this in. There. Okay. God dog it, there's another wave. Right here. There. Okay. Yeah, once I go offline, I'll start looking for everything I missed. everything that I missed, and then we'll... But that is starting to look good, guys. So let's do the greenery now. Do we have time? Yeah, we need to make sure we're using full time. Let's do the greenery. Let's put what we can put back. And... Let's do the greenery. Now I'm looking for my real nice pale green, because then we can come back in and create the coloring that we want to color. So it's Master's Touch. Pale. Well, there you have it, pale green. Okay, and okay, so here we go right here. That's seaweed, right? And am I gonna do the background? I surely am. I will do the background. I think, anyway. So that's just sets up the base color. Sometimes you could do that, you know, when you're cutting, you want to cut time. You don't want time to be, okay, I'm just trying to be careful here. Because I don't know what's what. A little crab. Okay. This is a pretty green. And I'm doing it very light. I'm not kind of trying to get it down. Just make it light and airy. Here. And then here. Is that part of the... Okay, guys, so that... Alright, well, this is going to be part of this here. Yeah, I'm going to make that part of this leaf. So, kind of... These are the little things I don't like to... These little feathers, all these little... Seek and find... Little things that you find. Yes, it is drying out, so let's get this done. Put the cap on it so that it can kind of give me a couple more. See any other? Well, here's one. This aquatic plant life here. And I thought I saw, okay, here's a big one. Can you name all the fish that are in here? Put it in the comments. Yeah, I got a seahorse, but seahorse isn't really a fish, is it? It's a marine, aquatic, a marine life type of animal. I mean, is an octopus a fish? I'm gonna color that in, whatever that is. Another one of your seek and find. Now this is just a beginning color, so we'll get it looking really nice when we add the dimensions to it. So, what is that? Is that part of it? It is now. Okay. Any more else? This one right here. Oh, wow, there's just so much detail. Fishy. Big fish. What do they call those fish that you like in China?